I look like I could have done 10, but my right upper chest part that connects to the shoulder right here, it sometimes gets a little tight and I don't want to push it and snap my shit, you know? But I'll be taking maybe like a minute and a half, 2 minute breaks in between lifts so I can optimize my performance and give it 110% every time. So I'm gonna cut it and then I'll jump back. You probably noticed I'll just do like maybe 3 or 4 workouts each body part, but I personally don't see the point of doing like 10 workouts for one body part. Like, you should be, if given 100%, 110%, you should be exhausted after 3 to 4, you know, working sets, you know? That's the way I see it. Everyone's different, but that's the way I see it. So we're trying to give it our all on every lift. Oh, damn. I didn't even count. I went based off of feeling. And I felt heavy. And I felt my chest giving out. But I'm trying to push out, if anything, 1 or 2 more, you know? I'm going to get a little over that pain threshold. All right. 1, 2, 3. This is set number 4. Set number 4. Man, let's dig my feet in on that last one. Use a crappy form on the last rep. But we got it. We'll do one more set here. We'll do 5 sets. And then we'll do some incline presses. Heavy. 8 to 10 reps. Last set of incline right now. Then we'll go do some incline machine presses. Build that freaking shelf. Again, we're going a little heavier than usual. Like, I would originally drop it to like 185, but keeping it at 205 all the way through. besides a top set of 225. Let's start with the incline. The incline is one of the hardest movements, so you pour your most of your energy into the incline, and then I like to follow everything else after that. Depending how I feel after this one, I might just finish here. 5-6 sets seems reasonable, and if not, then I'll do maybe 2 or 3 sets of some flies just to create more of a better stretching movement. I like the machines because you're able to push out. It's easier to push past failure like that. If you get to failure, you just let it drop and it stops here, you know. It's not as simple as incline, you know. More at risk. If you fail, you're like kind of stuck there. Unless you throw it off or bring it down on your leg. But alright. Probably put this one as a chest and shoulders, just regular workout video. In gym vlog. About the intro and outro, whatever. Since we're not doing an intro, I'll do 3 sets on camera. I actually did 5 sets over there, so, like all of them, but we'll do 3 or 4 sets on camera here. But because I want to have like a proper rest in between, so I'm not changing the weight, I'm not dropping the weight, I'm keeping it the way it is and seeing how much I can get, which is it's just 2 plates on a 25, but I should be hitting 3 plates on this easy, but my lack of eating right is killing me, so I woke up making a decision to stop bullshitting around, you know, get myself right. And like I said, I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. I mean, I don't claim to be perfect or anything. Just being real. Because I feel like we put too much effort in the gym to not make any progress, you know? Especially strength wise. I should be doing this easily. Try finishing a workout off with the squeeze. Hurts, but it's a good hurt.
Damn. Getting weaker as this is going.
Some ain't right. Nah, I already know what's wrong. It'll get fixed. Man. Alright. Nah, with flies, I'll probably end up doing two sets, realistically. Because, like I said, you don't gotta do me. You know, I'm not into the whole. I used to do it, don't get me wrong. Freaking like 8 workouts for chest, for back, shoulders, and then I don't eat enough to benefit from working out that long. Everyone's different, like I said. Freaking Ronnie Coleman workout for, even he said he'd work out for like less than 2 hours, I think. Just the intensity behind everything, you know. Shit. Okay, enough talking. Tighten core, glutes. What the fuck? I'll be down. I don't even know how much this I did. Bear with me, bro. I'll probably do 2 more just to be safe. I don't want to stop the video and have to start it again. Damn, I'm about to be on 8 minutes. I gotta cut that. Alright, I'm dying, bro. Well, not me, but my chest. I heard someone say, is your muscle really that fatigued, or are you just out of shape and tired? That made me really think, you know, I get out of breath, oh, okay, I'm done working out with this one. But then your chest is still fresh, you know? Makes you think of it as at a different point of view. All right, we're almost at freaking closer to 9 minutes. So I'm gonna cut it, I'm gonna do one more set on this one. And then I'll start it on chest flies. I'll probably do like 2 sets. So yeah. You getting a feel for it? All right, please. We'll go 130. 130. We'll do 3 sets here. Ah, that feels funny. But no jokes have been told. My left freaking chest. I'm gonna go slow. Nah. Alright, so on chest flies, we're doing 130. Reasonable weight. I was doing a test set and I felt my, like a little funny here. like a little tight. And all I imagined was freaking muscles snapping off. Like those freaking videos. Pretty sure some of y'all have seen. We're gonna do 3 sets here. I hope we hit 12. I was aiming for 12. Hopefully I hit 12. Oh man. Dave's Hot Chicken. And they do be playing these commercials in here. Tempting, but gotta stop eating like that. I wasn't blessed with them genetics where I can eat whatever I want and still gain muscle. You'll create discipline. Your future self will thank you for the discipline you put yourself. I gotta be the strongest in my bloodline. I don't care. So far, I think I am in the family, but one of those TikTok videos. Whatever works, right? I'm gonna walk around. Excuse me. Do one more set. It won't be done here. Oh, how rude of me. I'll cut off. Today, we are energy brought by Bucked Up Energy White Gummy Bear. Oh man. One more set, and then we'll do lateral raises. I really want to focus on my side delts because we're lacking in that department. One day, I'll try to hit everything twice a week. But today, we're going to do side delts. And the next shoulder day, we'll do a little bit of both, hitting side delts again, but maybe more front delts, and then maybe add one side delt. But you know, obviously working that muscle really good. Intensity. You can get a lot out of one workout, high intensity. All right, too much rest. Okay. Sit back and talk to y'all. So, I keep getting that feeling on this arm, right here. But, so we're done with chest right now. My chest is pumped. I don't know if you can see it through the sweater. But yeah. We're gonna hit side delts right now. And Yeah. So, see y'all right now. Yes, I know I'm using it reverse, but there's a method. Makes it more mimic, more of an actual side lateral raise, where your elbows are higher than your wrists. So, got that from the Godfather of bodybuilding, Charles Glass. So, we're gonna try that out right now. Again, spill the drink. Oh man. For some reason, the last time I tried that, it didn't hit as good as it did now. But maybe because of the seat height that I adjusted it more up. So it's the weight lands more right here. Maybe. See the little tweaks? The little tweaks you do make a difference from just keeping your hands like this, or if you twist them in, elbows up, pointing up like this. Target your side laterals. Your side delts, man. I don't gotta get scientific. But it hits your side delts a lot better than if you're going wrist above your elbows. But yeah. I'm gonna do 5 sets here. I'm gonna do 2 sets though because I'm getting a little chiflado with the time. Getting too crazy with the time. Keep telling myself. Trying to get 12 to 15, but I miscounted. I'll fix it. I'm gonna rewatch the video right now just to count, make sure I did get them. But yeah, that's it for this workout right now. I'll get on the next. So we're gonna finish up here. We'll do 5 sets as well. Cable lateral raises. All right. And to keep your discipline, because there's a bigger purpose behind it all. Ooh.
back up where we left off. Oh man. Making sure the mic did not die. So we're finishing up here, right under the freaking speaker, so I'm yelling. We're gonna finish off with this one. I still got two more sets, 12 to 15 reps. Probably gonna end up doing more or raise the weight to keep it in that range. But that's where we'll finish off today. Today's workout, chest and side delts. But I'm probably just going to title it Chest and Shoulders. Alright. Appreciate y'all tuning in. For those of y'all who did. Or skipping around. Don't matter. I don't expect y'all to sit and watch the whole video. But that's it for today, folks. We'll see y'all on the next one.